Before the cell enters the mitosis, or M phase, it exists in a phase called interphase, which is when the cell prepares for division. A cell typically spends most of its time in interphase. During interphase, the cell grows and duplicates many of its cellular components, including organelles such as the centrosome. These cellular components are duplicated so that there is enough material to make up the two cells that will result following cell division. Next, let's turn our attention to the chromosomes. During interphase, the chromosomes are decondensed, or in an unwound state, inside of the nucleus. Each chromosome is one long complex molecule that is made up of double-stranded DNA that is bound to proteins. Through the process of DNA replication, the cell copies all of its DNA. After DNA replication, each chromosome consists of two identical double-stranded DNA molecules, which are called chromatids. The chromatids are attached at a condensed region of the chromosome called the centromere. The two identical DNA molecules remain attached to each other until they separate during mitosis. After copying the DNA and duplicating the organelles during interphase, the cell is ready to enter the mitosis phase.